is your first ministry. Say, my first ministry. You have to grow your ministry as Jesus grew his own ministry. Even though it was not looking like anything. Even though he was born in a place that people didn't expect any good thing to come out of it. Hallelujah. But today is one of the best things.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Mm.
Let men talk.
Yes, let them talk.
I mean, I have a comment to add. Daddy, you start very well. You say. You say you have some background. Our father, how they were living. So what our father gave is what we, you know. And God has to take us from the father house to live with our wife. But when he took us from there, he didn't allow us to remove what we get from our father. So we are on the way to be, you know, to learn and to get a new thing.
Good at
a new thing. So no matter the time it takes.
Oh, I got it.
We keep understanding of the patience of the wife. The word of God can hit us in our hearts. Let us, you know, make a little bit for our background. Sometimes when you come with your money and you look your money like that, you remove over a thousand, you take one, maybe $50 you give to your wife, take, manage this for the house.
When I come back, what do you have to do with money? This is how she will be married. Did I hold before the money from you? I put everything in her hand. Because she's my wife, she'll not hurt me.
My love.
You understand? But the Bible didn't talk about one way. It said what? The
way.
Submit.
Yes, yeah, I was going there, and you go before me.
Men have problems. You know, where we are coming from, the men will just remove some chen and give to the woman.
It's
how Jesus acts with us. Let's look at Paul. He takes illustration with church so that we understand even how the kingdom of God functions. Hallelujah. Do you have a problem with me today?
No, let me preach on.
The Bible said they were all naked, sin naked. Okay, let's go back to the Old Testament. You will see when the sin started, they start hiding. You know when you're hiding? Huh?
If they go
to
your parents, they put their hand like that. I'm ready to
buy
$10, and
the rest
will actually
you
don't need to
submit. You can't work. The Bible says they don't leave their parents and give to wife. They don't leave parents, but they want
you. You know, I guess it's Sunday.
That is the message of God.
Hallelujah. When the ministry is doing well, Jesus is doing well.
He's
doing well.
Yes, and everything is going well.
But when the ministry is sick, what is happening in the world?
Everything is sick.
The thing that is holding this world is what? It's a church. It's a church.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
So when your wife is sick, everything around you will be sick. Yes. I mean, yes. I don't know what people don't understand that.